Unexplained Security Authority's Idleness. Being a member of any country's security authority, while the contemporary colonialism has strengthened that much, remains definitely a hard choice. However, there are certain fundamental expectations on behalf of the ordinary citizens towards which the security authorities remain, for no obvious reason, idle. Why the security authorities neither persecute nor mention at all the crime of gang-stalking? Why the security authorities neither persecute nor mention at all the crime of involuntary human experimentation? Why the security authorities neither persecute nor mention at all the crime of involuntary brain implanting? Why the security authorities neither persecute nor mention at all the crime of against the legitimate political dissidents and forced disappearance? Why the security authorities neither persecute nor mention at all the crime of the contemporary colonialism? Why the security authorities neither persecute nor mention at all the crime of international aggression? Why the security authorities neither persecute nor mention at all the crime of genocide? When the security authorities of any country remain idle with regard to security issues of such immense importance without any obvious reason, then the corresponding citizens, though lawful, defenseless and innocent, are being forced to lose their confidence towards these security authorities and thus suffer an improperly quasi-legitimized version of actual and lethal terrorism without having any effective authority to resort to. The legitimate and innocent citizens do not deserve such a treatment. Christos Boumpoulis, Germany.